official artist for the poster of the Coconut Grove Art Festival 2018. This is the poster of the artist. You know, they select this beautiful artwork. I'm very excited because I dedicate this to the woman of the world. You know, that's not something that I feel very, very proud, because woman is taking the world back. Woman empower the world, and I feel they need to be honored. You know, beautiful piece of art. And I decided to do it here. You know? That's why I created Wind of Change. It's the piece that Coconut Grove Festival select at the poster of the year, and I'm very proud about it. Thank you so much for watching this, and I hopefully you can follow me at Prado Artist on Instagram. Thank you so much.
And then a lot of big bands like Beatles, classic Jimi Hendrix, Pink Floyd, Metallica, just iconic things that happened in the past that kind of relate with the records.
Large canvas paintings that I paint one dot at a time. I use acrylic paints and a small paintbrush. This one is Greetings from Miami. I spent about 6 months on this painting. It probably has about 25,000 dots on it. I've been painting this way for about 40 years, and I hope you enjoy it.
Kamensky. I'm a glass artist from Lansing, Michigan, and I do woven glass sculpture. I'm cutting all my strips of glass out of sheets, and then I will melt them over different molds that will curve the pieces in a certain way. And once they're curved to the right depth and the right frequency, I cool them solid again, and then I can line them up on a surface, and then I can pass straight rods that have not been bent through all the channels that are created by these curves. So the weaving happens when the pieces are cold. And then the final stage is to reheat the piece over a ceramic mold, and that'll combine everything, and it'll congeal, and it'll slump into these different three-dimensional forms.
Stitch around that and then melt the wax out. Ends up with human figures mostly, which I do as mobiles and wall pieces.
Thank you. I've been doing glass cast glass sculpture.
I got a feeling.
I've been doing glass for over 30 years.
That was my next project. I was like, okay.
Built out in Run Moon Studio in Tampa, Florida. And I just love coming to the Grove. I'm having a great show.
This is all my work. It's all ceramic. It looks like metal, but it's all made out of clay. So I use porcelain to hand form all these, and then I use different glazes to make them look like metal. So everything here is all made out of clay by hand by me.
Bingo, which is a romantic comedy that I wrote that's set at an outdoor art fair just like this. So it's on Amazon Prime. I make these glass and stone sculptures. I've been making them for 30 years. And after a long career of making art and showing it like this, I made my film to kind of show off this little slice of the world that most people don't get to see.
So the minor there is even a major. These are all gourds, and I inlay turquoise, malachite, lapis, and other pearl on gourds.
Was